Looks like you got to her, Dave. She moved.
Yeah.
Todd, this is serious.
How did you find that Jolene?
Well, scribbled here in the book that I found in her, whatever you want to call it, luggage.
Is your name Jolene? It's Jolie.
No, she speaks.
Congratulations, Dave.
Thank you very
Sherlock
much.
Sherlock Holmes lives.
Would you guys chill, please? Jolie, I'm Rocky. I don't pay any attention to these clowns. Nobody's gonna give you a hard time.
Hey, Jolie, why'd you pick this place to hang out?
I like the price.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to move on.
Why? She isn't hurting anything.
Rocky, the demolition crew's coming in tomorrow.
But you can't throw her out. It's the middle of the night.
Hey, it might be hard to find another place at this price, right?
Look, do you have any family, relatives around that you can town that you can hang out with, bunk up with?
Sure. There's my great aunt, the Grand Duchess.
Come on, how about the homeless shelter, something like that? Good people run that.
I'd rather sleep in the gutter.
Oh, well, that's smart. Like I said before, you can't stay here.
You know, it wouldn't kill you guys to just let her spend the night. I have an idea. You could stay at my house, at Kate's. Spend the night, take a shower.
And shower?
The works. Then it's settled?
Wait a minute. Hold on. Time out. Can I talk to you, please? Sidelines. Outside.
Good.
All right.
Good.
I'll drive both of you over to Kate's.
No. No. I'm not breaking my word with Trucker by hanging out with you and all these people, but just going to Kate's alone with you is a completely different story.
Why is it different?
I'm afraid I have to agree with Rocky.
Thanks a lot, counselor.
But you better think twice about this big-hearted invitation. You're going to get yourself in a lot of trouble, Rocky.
Fine. I'm going to go help her pack, okay?
I don't like this.
Yeah, I'm not too happy about it myself. Yeah, but don't worry about it. Don't forget, I'm your eyes and ears for Rocky, right? I'll drive her and this whatever over to Kate's, okay? And I'll make sure everything goes right.
You're really taking this eyes and ears job seriously, aren't you?
Hey, I'm a serious dude, man.